district that featured at least six state caliber wrestlers. Nemec, who began wrestling at age 5, is a strong 4-year performer at Mantua Crestwood and has earned well over 100 varsity wins. This year alone, she took first in 5 important tournaments while amassing 33 victories. Ladies and gentlemen, lest we let this moment pass without acknowledging this feat and recognizing this courageous young pioneer, here is that young lady. In his 9th year at Mantua Crestwood High School. Paige comes from a wrestling family. In attendance today is her mother, Jerry, and her father, Gary, along with her younger brother, Connor, and sister, Sydney, both of whom wrestle in their middle school program. Her cousin, Sean Nemec, was a 3-time state champion while at St. Ed's. He now wrestles for Ohio State University. Sean and his father were also here today to support Paige. Paige's high school wrestling record is very respectable, 115 wins and 34 losses. While in middle school, Paige won 3 national championships. She also won the high school national championship in 2009 and was runner-up in 2008. Paige wrestled twice yesterday and won her first consolation match. This morning, she lost 3-1, very nearly placing in her first state tournament. Paige, we truly respect your competitive nature and courage. Congratulations from the Ohio High School Athletic Association, our coaches, officials, fans, and best wishes in your future endeavors.
Pretty sweet.